Good evening, everyone. My name is William Smith. I'm the principal of General Herkimer Elementary School, and I just want to welcome you to tonight's General Herkimer holiday concert. So they have a great evening set up for you, and I just wanted to take time to thank everybody for constantly having the kids on your minds, because I know sending them to school can be a little challenging for some. But I still want to take time to welcome you and thank you for everything you've done. And I just am going to turn this over to them in one moment. Just some housekeeping items. Bathrooms are located straight out this back door. There's two bathrooms straight ahead. And in case of an emergency, we have exits here, over there, and the two, of course, in the back. The last thing I'm going to ask you to do is please silence all your phones. Yes, kids, also you too, please. Thank you. Okay? And now, without further ado, I'm going to introduce Mr. Fraley for our General Herkimer Orchestra.
Before we get started, I just want to say another very, very heartfelt thank you to Mr. Smith. He's incredible. He's been such a driving force behind our music program at General Herkimer this year. He supports us like you wouldn't believe. He's always coming down when he has a couple moments to visit with me and see what's going on, see how we're doing. It's nice to see such a big crowd of you out here. Certainly we want to thank Dr. Davis and all the administration, the JFK principal, staff, and custodial department for helping us work in here. Our last winter concert over at General Herkimer School was so crowded, there's no way it would have worked there this year. And we had such a big program. It's really building very nicely, and we want this to continue. So we're going to start with our first song. It's a song, but it isn't. It's what you call a four-string warm-up. The students play their open strings and to listen to see if they're in tune, because especially this time of year, it's warm in the house, it's cold outside getting into the car, it's warm in the car, it's cold outside again, it's warm in the school, and the tuning pegs do seem to loosen up. So we're going to start with a four-string warm-up. Thank you. Last year was the first year we went back to having the string program, and I was very honored that I was moved to the elementary level to start resurrecting the string program, and the numbers are growing. Last year we worked on what we call unison. Everybody plays the same melody. This year I thought, well, we're getting a little bit better. Let's try doing some two-part harmony. So some of the beginning students are playing a harmony part, which I wrote for them, kind of made it easy, and the more advanced returning students are playing the melody. So it's, we're working a little bit on balance too, but we're hoping you're hearing both parts come out. Our next selection is something very special. We have a young lady, a sixth grader, Camilla Santana, who asked if she could play a solo. And I said yes. So now she was committed. She's going to play for you the famous, it's a well-known German song called Ihr Kinderlein kommen, which means they'll come little children. Trust me, takes them what we call moxie or whatever you want to call it. She did a fabulous job. She asked me, and I said, yes, of course, and she came through, and it's just a beautiful solo. I have to let you in on a little secret. Last week at her lesson, I said there's a special treat for her. I brought my expensive, professional, full-size viola to school with me for lessons. I said, would you like to try this? She said, sure, why not? It's big, it's a big 17-inch viola. She plays a 13-inch, obviously smaller. And you know something? She played her solo on it, it wasn't half bad out of tune. I mean, she, her little fingers reached right where they're supposed to be. I mean, I'm just so proud of these students. I can't help it. So in keeping with the festivities, we're gonna end our part of the program with the familiar Jingle Bells.
Thank you.
I can't thank you enough. I'm looking out at the sea of faces, and there's almost no empty seats. This is amazing. This is a wonderful turnout for an elementary concert. General Herkimer is a good school. It's becoming a big school, and we do have more students who will always be in New York tonight. I know a hand are out sick. I don't know if can't be helped this time of year. But thank all of you and everyone once again for your wonderful support of our music program. I'm going to have Susan Smith, and then we'll turn it over to Mr. DeMarle for band. Thank you again.
Good evening and welcome to our General Herkimer's winter concert tonight hosted at JFK. Can we give orchestra one more round of applause? Thank you very much. So, my name is Mr. DeMarle, the band teacher here at General Herkimer, and it's a pleasure as always to get these kids ready for tonight, and they've been working very, very hard. Particularly one individual who is going to be our guest conductor from the percussion section. Allow me to introduce Miss Emily Fanning. She is our guest conductor for our first two songs. Without further ado, here is Judah Rocky and Judy Go Raiders. Can we give Emily one more round of applause? That's very hard for me to do. Thank you, Emily. Before we perform our last song entitled Rhythm of the Winter, I'd just like to give a quick thank you to our Board of Ed, our administration, Mr. Smith, for being here this evening, and of course, all of you. Without your support, none of this is possible. Thank you so much for encouraging your students to practice at home. And without further ado, before our choir students come on up, we have one more song entitled Rhythm of the Winter. Again, thank you so much and happy holidays. Thank you so much. Give a round of applause for all of our performers so far this evening on the panel. Please allow a brief transition as you get ready for our choir students. Thank you so much and happy holidays. Hello, good evening, everybody. My name is Mr. White. And I hope you've enjoyed the concert so far. This is the K-2 choir. And we are going to start with a piece called I Bought Me a Cat by Aaron Copland. Next up, we have a piece from a familiar old film called The Sound of Music. This piece is My Favorite Things. It is a lot of words, so the better listeners you are, the more you will catch all of the words that they have prepared for you. Thank you.
Yeah.
Next up, we have a fun little classic called Do Your Ears Hang Low? Next up, we have a classic from the well-known film series Toy Story. This is You've Got a Friend in Me. Thank you.
Very good. How are you doing?
All right, back again, this time with the 3 through 6th grade choir. We are going to start with a piece called Shenandoah, and I have something that I'd like to read to you about this particular piece. The Shenandoah River is in Missouri, and I have a quote here. It's summing up the beauty and appeal of the song. John and Alan Lomax write in their book, Best Loved American Folk Songs. This melody has the roll and surge and freedom of a tall ship sweeping along before a trade wind. The sonorous succession of long vowels and soft and liquid consonants blend perfectly with the calm air. The lines are a call from the homeland to the sailor wandering far out across seas. A call not from a sweetheart, a house, or even a town, but a call from the land itself, its rivers, and its familiar and loved hills.
Thank you.
Next up, we have a selection from the film Moana. This is How Far I'll Go. A little more lively for you, I hope. Sorry for struggling with the music. As you can see, they prepared quite a bit. This last piece is by a composer whose identity, I'm not so sure who they are, but they go by the moniker Pink Zebra. If you attended a concert last year, then you would have heard another piece by them. This composer, whoever they are, write very inspiring, kind of upbeat children's music. So this one is called Heroes.